organize this whole evening, Betty Lucas. And I've known Betty for actually over 25 years. We met when we were working together at the Pickle Family Circus. Betty was the road manager, and I was the dancing gorilla. and the juggler. And what you might not know about Betty is that she is a wonderful... Oh, sorry, we had such a big discussion about the lights. Can you just change those to the other lights and exchange those front lights out? And we're teching at the same time. Oh my gosh, there you go. Good, and a little more, a little more. Good, thank you, perfect. Give them a round of applause. Yeah. Okay, great. So Betty is a wonderful on the hoop, and she does all kinds of tricks. She could do them all around her body. All around her body. And she's also a fantastic teacher, and she's taught all over the world. I mean, all over the world. She's taught in Australia and Japan and Israel and Thailand and all kinds of places, and she's also taught locally. Cool. And she's just been everywhere. Which drives me crazy how much she gets to travel. And Betty's also she's also well known for her wonderful work with Hoochie. And one other thing to tell you, she's also gives, besides teaching here at Rhythmix, she also gives free classes on Sundays. There's a hoop jam at Jack London Square for the farmers market. And in April, she'll be doing free classes with Dance Week. So check out the website for more information on that. Right? Lucas Hooping, that's what it is. Okay, very good. And now, please put your hands together for the amazing Betty Lucas.
So, when you asked Sarah Felder to do an introduction for you, that was incredible. That was the best ever. Performs all over the Bay Area and all over the place, so you can also check it out online about her. And speaking of performances, we have a lineup for you. Somebody from the Hooping Life movie is here actually to perform before the show. Tisha will be coming up and giving us a live hoop performance. And in addition, she will come back after the movie and answer some questions that you might have about the movie. So I want to, at the end, after all of that, we're going to clear the chairs and we're going to give a hoop electric slide demonstration. This will be the first public hoop electric slide demonstration ever. And if you know the electric slide line dance, you can follow along with the footwork. And after that, we'll open it up to hooping for everybody. I want a show of hands in here. How many people are hoopers? Yeah, I didn't think there'd be very many here, yeah. Okay, how many wannabe hoopers in the audience? All right. So there might be more after the film, but please grab a hoop after the film and give it a whirl. I also want to thank our wonderful, there's a woman here that's selling body cream, and please check that out. And there's a Hoop Chi booth with a bunch of products, as a matter of fact. I have someone very important I want to introduce you to help us give away some free Hoop Chi gifts before we get started with the movie. We just have a few free things for you. So Donna Winston, my lovely hoop assistant, can you please come up and help us pull the name of some lucky winners? Donna, thank you. And she is going to pull the name of somebody who's going to win the Hoop Chi water bottle. And it is not just a water bottle.
Oh, yeah, I got the red one.
It is a collapsible water bottle. So So you have a long one and a short one. And that little short one you can carry on, without water in it, of course, through the security. And then you fill it up when you get there by just opening the lid, and it grows. And also, that's not all. Check underneath. It is a... it's a broken piece that actually opens up, and it is a pill box. And for those of you that don't take pills, then if you walk your dog and you want treats, you could use it for that as well. So Donna, this is BPA safe. I have an FDA or one of those official things that says so. Who is our lucky winner?
Mindy.
We're going to, the next one is going to be a hoop chi tank top, and you can see it over there. And we can swap out the size if it doesn't fit you, and if you are a man and you don't want to wear a hoop chi tank top, you can swap it with a water bottle as well.
Brittany
Dinkwater?
Drinkwater?
Oh, Drinkwater, you should have gotten the hoop chi. Brittany, can you come on up? If you're out there somewhere?
Yeah.
So you're gonna fit in that one I got you, as there's a small, so there you go. Brittany, you were perfect for this. Okay, and Donna is going to demonstrate this is the grand prize after the movie. It's a hoop chi collapsible, everything's collapsible because I travel all the time. Yep, and that will fit in a lovely custom-made hoop chi bag, and inside the bag, wait, there's more. A DVD tutorial for hoop chi. And so at the end of the movie, we're going to have that. So Donna, thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, it's showtime. So please, all the way from Los Angeles, please welcome the amazing, the most awesome hooper, Tisha Marina.
Llega sin esta manera, no tiene la culpa. Caballo de la ventana, porque muy despreciado, por eso no te perdono de dar. Ese amor llega sin esta manera, no tiene la culpa. Amor de contenta, amor del pasado. Oh,